What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. In this video, it's going to be a quick one. I just want to show you some of the gear that I'm going to be taking over to Japan. And yes, I'm going back to Japan. I was just there earlier this year, but I'm going back. I'm absolutely obsessed with this place. This will be my fifth or sixth time going. I'd say about five times now I've been. The first time I went, I was probably about 7 years old or 8 years old, so I don't really count that as going to Japan. I was really young. But yeah, I'm going back in the next couple of days, so I just want to show you guys some of my camera gear that I'm going to be bringing over. Let's get into the video, guys. Let's go. First thing on the list that I'm going to be bringing to Japan is something that I actually bought while I was in Japan the last time. So it is the Fujifilm XE4. Absolutely love this camera. This camera is so fun to use. I used it while I was in Japan. So I was there for about 2 months last time I was there. So I bought it about maybe 4 weeks in. So I used it for about 4 weeks over there and absolutely loved it. So second on the list is the main camera that I'm going to be bringing to Japan. So the main camera I'm bringing is the Canon EOS R6. I use this camera for absolutely everything. I use it for weddings, I use it for portraits, I use it for making YouTube videos. I use it for everything. It is my workhorse, absolutely amazing camera. So this camera will be with me majority of the time. First lens I'm gonna show you guys is the Viltrox 85 1.8. So basically the reason why I bring the 85 is for street photography. I love taking street photography photos in Japan, so I'm gonna be using this lens majority of the time for street photography. Absolutely love this lens from Viltrox. The next lens I'm going to be bringing is the Sigma 35mm 1.4. This lens is so fun to use. This lens is for my portraits. This lens is what I use to film some stuff, some B-roll, but absolutely love this lens. Definitely got to bring this lens on this trip. Third lens that I'm going to be bringing is actually filming me right now. Now, this is my favorite lens of all time. It's the 24mm 1.4 from Sigma. Absolutely love this lens. This lens is going to be filming majority of my B-roll, majority of my videos. This lens, I'm going to take some portraits with it as well, see how we go. So the last lens that I might be bringing, I'm not too sure yet, but it's a 16mm by Canon, so f2.8. This is the lens here. It's nice and small and compact. Let this thing focus. Oh, pretty cool. I actually use this lens a lot for like vlogging and sometimes filming things, but really it's just for vlogging and talking to the camera. I probably will bring it. It's so small, it's easy to pack. So just to end this video, guys, I'm going to show you some photos that I took last time I was in Japan. So you got some snow photos, street photos, and portraits. Let me know what you guys think of Japan. Let me know what you guys think of my camera gear collection and what I'm bringing to Japan. Should I bring anything else, or am I bringing too much? Let me know in the comments, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Let's go.